Welcome everyone. Cool, what is an episode of Algae Corner today talking about Hydrodictyon, also known as water net. Now this is a neat filamentous green alga classified in the division Chlorophyta. It forms these mats or tufts throughout the water column, can grow pretty thick. Now Hydrodictyon can be very difficult to control. It often becomes an extreme nuisance where it grows, so keep an eye out for it. And it takes a very special approach to control it. Now this is a branched filament. It forms these net-like ring structures, hence the name water net. Now I often see it in these pentagon or hexagon shapes, but it can be in threes or fours like diamonds as well. The size of those formations can be large. It can certainly be visible to the human eye and can be up to multiple centimeters in diameter. These nets can also form tubes, neat tube shapes. Pretty neat looking overall. And in terms of habitat, it grows in many different places, pretty diverse habitats like lakes and streams and ditches, irrigation canals, and I see it a lot causing problems in aquaculture settings too. Hydrodictyon uses very unique forms of reproduction, both asexual and sexual. Autocolony formation is a big one that's used. It has these growths, it can be explosive growths. Tens of thousands of little biflagellate zoospores can be formed. They arrange themselves in this net-like pattern and then pop out whole new colonies. I got a special treat for you. I actually got a captured picture of this. Take a look at this. I was able to capture those zoospores lining up. They're forming the outline of that new Hydrodictyon colony from that original mother cell. So keep an eye out for this really cool net-like growth in your water. And if it gets too crazy thick or out of hand, we found the right concoction to go after it and solve it very efficiently. Get a hold of us if you want to get a hold of that concoction. Take a look at this pre-post image here on what we can do to help you solve it. So thank you for your time today and learning about water net or Hydrodictyon.